Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are good. I am also good. So today the date is 15th February 2021, and today the day is Monday. Our subject is math. So in subject math, today we will do write the missing numbers. You have to write the missing numbers. You all know the counting from 1 to 100. आप सबको counting 1 से लेके 100 तक आती है. And you also knows the backward counting from 20 to 1, that you have already done. Even 20 to 0 you have done in your math notebook. Now today you will do the missing numbers. So I will explain you on this board. After that you have to complete one page of your fun sheet book. So first of all, tell me which number is this. Read 6. And then what number we have to write next? What comes after 6? Tell me 7. So I will write here 7. What comes after 7? 8. So I will write here 8. And next is 9. 9 is already written over here. So we will write the next one. This is 9, and then next will be 10. So I will write number here. Number 10 I will write here. Fine. Next, read this number. 1 to 12. 1 to 12. 12. What comes after 12? 12. 13. 12. 13. So I will write next number 13. And next is 14. It is already written over here. 14 and then 15. Next number will be 15. And 16 is already written over here. Now come third one. Which number is this? 8. Next number is missing. यहाँ पर नहीं लिखा हुआ है. 8. And next will be 9. And next is 10. 11 is already written over here. Okay. So these are the missing numbers. ये कौन से numbers हैं जो miss हो गए हैं, है ना? उसको हमने क्या किया? Fill कर दिया. So in the same way you have to do the missing numbers in your fun sheet. Okay, let's start. So students, see this. This is your fun sheet book, page number 46. Fill in the missing numbers. Here we can see a train. So which number is this? 6. What will you write here? 7. 8 is written already. So you will write here 9. 10 is already written, and then you will write 11. Okay, read this number. This is 14. And what comes after 14? You will write here 16. Okay. Which number is this? 9. What comes after 9? You will write here 10. This is number 16. What comes after 16? 17. You will write here number 17. Okay. Now see this. 15. 16. You will write here 17 is written. 18. 19 is already written over here. And then 20. In the same way, you have to complete the sequence also. This part you will do it by yourself. Okay. So complete page number 46. Now see this. This is page number 80 of your fun sheet book. This page also you have to do. What comes after you have done? What comes before you have done? So you have to do practice in this page. The first question is, color the apple with bigger number. In this tree we can see two numbers. One is 10 and another is 20. Which one is bigger? 20. So we will do red color in this apple. On this tree we can see one number is 7, another is 1. So we will do color in number 7, because 7 is bigger than 1. In the same way you have to complete this and this. Now what comes after? What comes after 10? You will write here 11. What comes after 12? You will write here 13. In the same way, what comes before? Pehle kya aata hai? This is 15. What comes before 15? 14 you will write here. 17. What come before 17? 16. In the same way you will complete this also. So both the pages of your fun sheet book you have to complete. This is page number 80. Okay. Complete both the pages. Click the photograph and then send it to me. Goodbye. Take care of yourself.